I think both at the state and the federal level, I think we've taken numerous precautions with COVID-19. We are now in a place where if we do not open our economy, we're in real danger.